it called a gazette, who balances things on his head because it's flat, or strap loving pipes are from up around back, or sort of, kind of, hat wearing
cat.
I can see that you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one thing, and you drag me right onto the stage. Now that I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a thinker like you. Oh, the things you can think, oh, the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or a gink with a stink, or a stare to the sky. You open your mind, oh, the things you will find, lining up to get loose. Oh, the things you can think, when you think about Seuss.
Horton hears anew
on the
tell all the small speck of dust that is able to yell? So you know what I think? I think there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person who's shaken with fear. It'll blow in the pool. He has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe. I just have to save him because after all, a person, no matter how small, a person, no matter how small.
Talking to a speck, talking to a speck, to a speck. Thank you. thinking thing began. We must vote, we're down the mall. Maybe so. Oh, where are the instructions on how to raise a child? Who has the instructions on how to raise a child? Who has all the answers? I don't know. Jojo, I'm the mayor of who? Why, I've just been elected. And upright behavior is thus forth expected.
We've just had a talk with your teachers today. And they didn't have one single good thing to say.
You invented new things which defy all description.
You gave Miss O'Dooley a nervous conniption.
Your things were so wild that they disrupted her classes and made Miss McElhoo drop her new glasses, which is why you're suspended.
Yes, that's what they said.
Young man, what in who has gotten into your head? Now, Hornless found us, and we're safe on a clover. But clearly our troubles are far, far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you, oh yes, dear. But couldn't you try thinking just a bit less, dear?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales.
Now take your bath and go to bed.
And think some normal things instead.
You got me in trouble. Get out. Go away.
All right, I'll be going. But first, let me say...
Tomorrow.
it's possible.
True friend in the universe.
more to be heard. There goes our hero. Guess who now enters?
The bird? That bird is happy. The tail's nice and long.
Kid, fasten your seatbelt, because now things go wrong. Backed up to Highway 302. I find alternate routes if I were you.
Then over the desert, the desert of trees, and into the forest with thousands of trees, past leeches on beaches and sour kangaroos, with horns and elephants chasing the hoos.
Three.